The vice chairman of the Crimean Tatar Mejlis, as well as two others, will remain arrested until April 24th. This is according to the Public Prosecution Office of the Russian-occupied Crimea. Ahtem Chyigoz and two other Crimean Tatar activists are accused of organizing mass demonstrations in Simferopol 2 years ago. The Russian prosecution is demanding 15 years behind bars for all of the accused. The defense lawyer Mykola Polozov says the case against his Ukrainian clients is totally fabricated.